Pain, and I only got myself to blame.